This abandoned hospital was a crazy explore. Not just because of the power, the security, and cameras everywhere, but because this hospital suddenly and unexpectedly closed in 2020 during the height of the COVID pandemic. Which is why the plastic is all still there, along with everything left just as it was that final day.